नमस्कार क्लास फोर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स विल बी रिवाइजिंग इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट। सो आई शुड आई एम गिविंग यू सर्टेन टिप्स, सम टिप्स। नाउ बिफोर योर एग्जाम, फॉर एग्जाम्पल अंक दैट इज चैप्टर 9। ओके, uncle can at will, uncle can at will, what you have to do, what meaning from here, what meaning, for example beamed, smile happily, beam is smile happily, flanked on each or one side of Maharaja, vintage, old car, vintage, antiques, something like that, okay, arching, yes, arching somebody, please do this, please, constantly requesting, question answer also, what did Daddy prepare for breakfast for Rustin, I have said you the answer, so please go through that answer, why was, how did uncle can think of earning living at Dehra means Dehradun, or driving car, by driving car, okay, so these are the questions, central questions, you should be very careful about it. Now the next chapter is Siddharth and the Swan, the dramatical, the entire story has been depicted dramatically, for the characters, how many characters are there, how many characters are there, Prince Siddharth, Prince Devdatta, Minister 1, 2, 3, King Suddhodana and an old man, okay, so these are very tricky, I will give you some tricky question, and who said to whom may come, I am not sure, so but you strictly go through the chapter. What did the minister suggest instead, this is from the Siddharth, this one. Why couldn't the minister solve the dispute between the two princes, Siddharth and Devdatta? Why? Why was unable? Because he couldn't dismiss anybody, because both are prince, no? Both are of equal rank. So he couldn't take the risk. He said, no. You go to the king. Okay? Now who said to whom? And the last but not the least chapter is, that is a historical story, the valiant queen Lakshmi Bai. Very important chapter. Now be careful about the dates. Dates. The valiant queen. For example, what happened 21st March 1858. What happened during this year? What happened during this year? This type of question will come. 22nd March 1958. What happened on that day? What means also? Illuminated, lit up, fall back. Okay, and in poem, just you have to quote the poem, learn by heart the poem, first in the two stanza, maximum. Now that's all, few tips, see you again, till then, bye.